Hey everyone, if you're a designer or work in publishing, you probably know Adobe InDesign as the ultimate tool for creating professional layouts. But the latest update has made it even better, introducing powerful collaboration tools that streamline teamwork and feedback. In today's video, I'll show you how to download Adobe InDesign and walk you through these new features, including Share for Review, Cloud Document Syncing, Integrated Version History, Creative Cloud Libraries Integration, and the Improved Comment Panel. The link to get started it is in the description, so let's dive in. Getting started with InDesign is a breeze, even if you don't have it installed yet. I'll guide you through the simple process so you can start creating professional layouts in no time. Once you click that link, you will be taken to this page. If you already have an Adobe account, log in with your email and password. If you are new, click Free Trial. Select your free trial plan. Adobe offers flexible trial plans with a 7-day option for individuals and a 14-day plan for businesses, complete with team features. You're in the driver's seat, so pick the one that best suits your need. You will have to put your email address that you want your Adobe account to be connected with, and then click Continue. Enter your payment details. Don't worry, Adobe won't charge you during the trial period. Enter your payment information to activate the trial and note when it ends to avoid charges if you decide not to continue. Download the Creative Cloud app. Once you're signed up, download the Creative Cloud app. You can do this by going to the official Creative Cloud download page, which I am showing on the screen right now. This app is your hub for managing all Adobe apps. Install it, log in, and you're ready to go. Install Adobe InDesign. Open the Creative Cloud app, find InDesign under the Apps tab, and click Install. Once the installation is complete, you're all set to explore InDesign's features. Now that you've got InDesign installed, let's check out what's new. The latest update has introduced some fantastic tools that make working with teams easier and more efficient. First up is the Share for Review feature. This tool lets you share your designs directly from InDesign with clients or teammates. They can leave comments and feedback in real time, right on the design itself, without downloading any software. This feature is perfect for streamlining approvals and revisions, saving you time and ensuring everyone is on the same page. Next, there's Cloud Document Syncing. This feature lets you save your projects directly to Adobe's cloud, making it easy to access your work from anywhere or share it with collaborators. Changes are synced automatically, so everyone always has the latest version. Another great addition is Integrated Version History. This lets you review and restore previous versions of your project in case you need to backtrack or compare changes. It's a huge time saver when working on long or complex documents. For teams, the new Creative Cloud Libraries integration is a game changer. You can store and share design assets like fonts, colors, and images across projects and team members. This ensures consistency in branding and keeps everyone on the same page. Finally, the improved comment panel makes managing feedback a breeze. You can view, resolve, or reply to comments directly in InDesign without switching between apps or emails. That's it for today. Adobe InDesign's new collaboration tools are perfect for anyone who works with teams or clients on design projects. If you haven't downloaded InDesign yet, click the link in the description to start your free trial and see these features in action. If this video helped you, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to ComTechPedia for more tutorials, tips, and creative insights. Also, remember to hit the notification bell to stay updated with our latest content. Thanks for watching. In the comments, let me know which collaboration features you're most excited to try. I'll see you in the next video, and happy designing!